Recognized as an ambassador for WWE community partnerships, Titus O'Neil has been a stalwart for organizations like the Boys and Girls Club and the Special Olympics. Through his own Bullard Family Foundation, the Florida native has utilized his celebrity platform to raise millions for local causes, including the Joy of Giving, an annual holiday event for underprivileged children in Tampa. Titus's tireless efforts have earned him numerous accolades, including a spot on the Ebony Power 100 list, and recently being named the 2020 South Tampa Chamber of Commerce Citizen of the Year. Recently, O'Neil authored the book, There's No Such Thing as a Bad Kid.
It is our job to make the world around us better in every way possible. However way we do it, if it is done with love, respect, and truth, positive change is inevitable. The youth of today will be the positive leaders and changers of tomorrow.
As a dedicated father, entertainer, and philanthropist, WWE would like to congratulate Titus O'Neil on being named a finalist for the 2020 ESPN Muhammad Ali Sports Humanitarian Award.